is Dr. Cozy. It's nice to meet you. It's so okay. So we have you here today for some cheek filler, correct? Okay. Have you ever had any filler done in the past? First time. Okay. Well, I'll tell you a little bit about what to expect and what your options are. Generally, we have two different types. There is one type that lasts 1 year, the other lasts for two, and that one's a bit more expensive. That's the one you want to do. Okay, that's pretty common. Most people don't want to go through the process more frequently than they need to. So then, the Juvederm lasts for about 2 years. Some people metabolize it a little more quickly. It really depends on your lifestyle. But after about 2 years, you'll lose some of that volume. Not all of it, okay? You will keep a certain amount, and then it's just maintenance from then on, should you choose to keep up with it. Okay. Yeah, generally in the future, future injections, not as much as needed as the first time. And if you decide that you don't like it, we can also always dissolve it, which is also the case sometimes. It's very, very rare, but sometimes filler can get injected into a vessel, in which case we need to dissolve it right away. And you would know because you would start feeling a lot of pain in a particular area of your face. So, if that happens, you'll want to call me right away, okay? Okay. So then, real quick. Are you taking any medications? Any supplements? Vitamins? Shouldn't interfere or contraindicate anything. So then, can you tell me a little bit about what it is that you would like to change? What you would like to sort of bring out, lift, emphasize? Yeah. Okay. I do see that you've had some volume loss. The eyes. We have a few different fat pads that as we age and we start losing some of that fat, they start to separate. And I'm seeing that just right those diagonal lines. Yeah, so filler can definitely help minimize the appearance of teardrops. Yours aren't too bad, but I can see they're starting to get just a little bit of depth there on the sides. And then the jawline, yeah. It's another really common place to start to see sort of bone loss, volume loss, when we lose those fat pads in our cheeks, it can start to produce those jowls and weaken the jawline, which I am seeing there. So, okay. Let me put on some gloves, okay? Okay. just want to check the density of the skin, how thick it is. Make sure it's nice and hydrated. So it minimizes the tear drops under your eyes, because I understand that particular area can really feel like it's aging. Take some pictures so we have some before photos, okay? Okay. So to start, I just want you to look at me with a neutral face. Perfect, okay. Alright. And then smile for me. Big cheesy grin. And then I want you to pout, so kind of push that lower lip out. Okay. I'm gonna move to the side here. So, neutral face again. Smile. Right. And then frown. So then I'm going to make just a few markings on your face so I can take a picture and have a guide. So there's a little, there's a little asymmetry in your face, which is normal. It's causing one side of your lips to sort of lift a little bit. You're aware, yeah. None of us are symmetrical. Some people can be close. Gonna take some pictures of my markings here so that way I can see where I want to go. Look down slightly. Your face a bit here. Thank you. Okay, so I'm gonna get a different pair of gloves for the moment. Gotta let my hands dry just a bit. While we wait for that, I'm just going to talk to you about care, okay? So, after we are done here, I'm going to be applying a post-injection serum, okay? And has a little cold metal applicator that's very soothing on the skin. We don't want you to use any kind of ice or ibuprofen because that can actually contribute to bruising. But this is a serum specifically formulated to kind of help and reduce the appearance. So you'll see, like, this is the before, this is the after. It does quite a remarkable job and works pretty quickly. So we will be sending you home with some of that. When we're done here today, I also will apply some for you as well, okay? Okay. Oh no, that is complimentary, so your first tube, which should be enough, will be part of the package today. If you want subsequent tubes, then those will be charged to you, right? And they can give you the pricing at the front. For the next 48 hours, it's really important that you abstain from exercise, saunas, hot baths, hot tubs, caffeine, alcohol, anything that's going to raise your heart rate. Raising your heart rate can also contribute to bruising and can also cause that filler to shift. Which brings me to, for the first 48 hours, it's going to be quite malleable. It sets completely, so it's very important that you're very careful with your face. Sleep on your back. If you are a side sleeper, what I recommend is, you know, those neck pillows that people get, like, when they're going to be on a plane. Put one on top of your pillow and place your cheek in the gap. That's going to help keep from there being pressure on your cheeks. It's also a good hack if you have eyelash extensions but you're a side sleeper as well. So, okay. Got some new gloves on here. Good. So let's go ahead and get you lying back. I'm just going to recline the table here. Okay. Are you comfortable? Okay, good. So to start, I'm going to disinfect your cheeks. Injections will be going. If I can get this, there we go. Didn't want to come out. And then if you'd like, I can apply a numbing cream, which will make it a bit more comfortable to start. There is lidocaine in the filler injections, so once we start with the initial, it'll start to numb the area. These are meant to be peeled, and yet they make it virtually impossible for someone wearing gloves. going to be doing this with two different techniques. It is completely normal to hear some crunching and crackling, okay? It's because I'm going in between the layers of the skin, so do not be alarmed, alright? Okay. Are you ready? In my cannula, and that's that crackling, and from here on it should start to be really numb. You shouldn't feel it too much. If you feel any particularly intense areas, let me know, because we do have nerves in the face. So interesting. Can you smile for me? Perfect. Go ahead and do the other side now. Should be starting to numb now. A little entry point here. almost there. Smile. when we are all done, let me just dab real quick. Gonna raise your bed back up. Just gonna take it nice and slowly. Okay. So, how are you feeling? Yeah, you'll be sore for probably the next 24 hours or so, but it'll get less and less. One thing that's important that you are aware of is that the swelling is going to increase. So from where it is right now, tomorrow you're going to kind of feel a little chipmunk-like, but try and trust the process. That swelling will go down, and what it looks like tomorrow is not going to be how it actually looks. I'm going to apply some of that post-injection serum. So, a little goes a long way. This tube right here, that's for you to take. I'll put it right here to the side. So, like I said before, if you feel any kind of pain, like more dramatic, more intense than what you feel right now, give me a call immediately so I can have you come back in and we can check and see, and if we need to, we will dissolve the filler in the area, okay? Very, very, very rare that it goes into a vessel, but just want you to be aware of that and know that it's very important that you take action, okay? Okay. Do you have any questions for me before you go? Okay. Well, you can always check the FAQ section of our website or give me a call. Our front desk a call if you need any assistance, have any questions or concerns, alright? Okay. You look beautiful. It was really nice to meet you.